From the Laycock Center in Williamsburg, welcome to Media Day and Tribe Athletics TV. This is Jay Colley with starting defensive tackle Isaiah Stevens. He's the very familiar number 73 who started since your freshman year. And Isaiah, first of all, welcome, and you're looking forward to a big season this year.
Yes, sir. I'm really excited to have this season kicked off and get ready to start. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, well, let's talk about your progress. I mean, you know, you, like I say, have been playing since literally day one, since you walked on campus, but you feel like that you've changed your game and improved your game over the years, haven't you?
Yes, sir. Definitely been taking a bigger emphasis this offseason on improving my pass rush. I feel like the past couple of seasons I've been more known as a run stopper, as a run stopping D tackle, which I don't want to get away from that at all either. But I definitely want to take more strides this season on improving my game and pass rush.
Coach Trevor Andrews, the defensive coordinator at William & Mary, is a big proponent of making things happen, isn't he?
Yes, sir. Definitely. Definitely big things force the issue. Make things happen when you can make it and control what you can control. Actually, a big thing on the board is have takeaways and get sacks in the game. And a big thing we focus on with our defense is create negative plays. That's a tackle for loss, a sack, a forced fumble, interception, things like that.
You talked to Daniel a few minutes ago about how many sports he played in high school. You and I talked briefly. You played four. What were they?
Actually, I was thinking about it. It wasn't four. It was about three sports. So I played football, obviously, about 4 years. I wrestled for a year, actually. I got, like, suckered into it because our wrestling team out in Smyrna was, like, they're, like, a really huge team, like, nationally ranked team, and they needed a heavyweight my junior year of high school. So I went out and I wrestled for heavyweight that year, and had a great experience, a lot of fun. Got coached by probably one of the best coaches ever that coached the sport, and it was just a great experience, honestly. And I also did track. I did shot put as well as discus in high school for about my – I did it my freshman year, and then also did it my junior and senior year of high school.
I don't want to get on this wrestling kick too much. We're in football season, but did you ever lose?
I lost a couple of times just because of technique issues.
It's all about the technique.
But, yeah, it was really hard. I mean, I had a lot of fun. I think I finished my record at Smyrna, I think 15-3, I want to say. So yeah. I won a couple of losses, like, a little bit. So, I mean, it was a good experience, though.
Well, I can only imagine. You know, in the rough and tumble sport that is college football, going against a large opponent, in a lot of different ways at UVA, what will be the key for your success this weekend?
The key for our success is stop the run, honestly. That's our biggest thing. We want to stop the run and control what we can control. Nothing big, nothing deep. Biggest things with playing huge teams like this is a lot of times they get big plays on us. A lot of times they get those home run plays, which can just take the air out of a team. And our biggest focus is to minimize that as much as possible. Our biggest thing is to do what we've been doing all since the beginning. Since after Richmond, we started working on what we wanted to work on. And we've been working on behind off to get to the point where we're at today. And I'm ready to go against them and play.
Sounds like it, Isaiah. Tell us a little bit about yourself. Where are you from? What are you going to graduate in this spring? The spring at William & Mary.
Yeah, I'm from Smyrna, Delaware, the great state of Delaware. I'm majoring in kinesiology for concentration in allied health, and hopefully after football is over, I'm going to go off and be a nurse practitioner.
Yeah, we have talked about that. You're well on your way. Thank you very much for joining us today, and good luck this weekend.
Thanks, sir. I appreciate it.